Try not to become defensive. Consider approaching this conflict as an opportunity to learn from another point of view. You don't always have to agree with the other person, but you can always try and listen and deepen your understanding of their perspective.